Really good, good. Yeah, I'm doing just fine. What about the price? Why do you look so nice? About my gal. See, she's a sweetheart, but I just need handsome to be good at it. What'd you say, good, good? She's not fit to be my gal. She has some problems. Very difficult problems. She makes you really old. Drove me. He did this by life for what it is. Well, greater than you made the right guy. Yes. I know all about a good thing. Super sweet. Super sweet. She just doesn't know what is going on. I don't understand. Yes. Dressed like us, and then we go through these problems. They talk about the sisterhood, and pretty soon it's just gonna be sisters instead of men. We want to support them. We do, but we can't do all of that if we are not existing. Like, yeah, I just go over the lines, Gregory. Yes. Oh, yes. I see. She's been cheating on me, hasn't she? Oh, that bitch. Yes, I understand. Well, she's going to hell anyways, Gregory. She doesn't have a chance in the world. Yeah, I gotta catch the trip. I'll see you later, Gregory. Greg. I don't think your wife, Lisa, is being faithful to you. Why do you ask? I think you should have a serious talk with her. Why? At the party, she was so very rude to me. Like I didn't even exist. Like I was nothing. She was looking around, gawking at other guys. I think you should have a real serious talk with her. Alright, you do that, Greg. Remember, I'm always the wise guy. Is that you on the floor? What are you doing? Wake up, are you okay? Oh my gosh. He killed you. Oh, shh. Gregory, wake up. yellow. Yeah, one of my friends is down on the ground. Yes, he just dead. How do I know? There's blood coming out of his mouth. White shit coming out of his mouth. And I think I know who did this. No more Mr. Wise Guy. He killed himself because I found out later he was cheated on by his girlfriend and his wife. Yeah. I think he took his life. I'm going to try to revive him. Okay. Yeah. Okay, they're coming. I see them. Yeah. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna put up the phone now, right now. Alright. Gregory, stay with me, buddy. Stay with me, Gregory. Gregory. Oh, I see his eyes open. Gregory. This is not your fault. There is no more Mr. Wise Guy. Come on. Go get yourself back together. Who did this to you? Your wife? Is that what you said? How did she do this to you, Gregory? You didn't commit suicide? Attempted? She poisoned you? Goodness. I'll tell the paramedics. Just stay still. Greg. It's me. Greg, your wife poisoned you. You're in the hospital. Gave you tons of IVs and you survived. Your wife is in prison right now. I know, Greg. But at least you survived. Yes. Yes. I'll write her a nice letter in prison. I guarantee it. And Greg, remember, there's no more Mr. Wise Guy.